to Pro Irrigation Training. Thank you for taking 2 minutes of your time to check out this promo video for our new course, Drip Irrigation for Lawn and Farm. This is the fourth installment in our Irrigation 101 series. I'm Mike, I'll be your instructor, and I've been every position in this business. I've dug the ditches, laid the pipes, learned how to design the systems, and I've also started and ran 2 irrigation service companies here in South Carolina over the past 15 years, both of which are still open, still doing great. And I've also worked on thousands of systems that I didn't install, which has informed me greatly about troubleshooting and repair. So what I'm bringing to you is not only the book knowledge, but the tips, tricks, and techniques that I've picked up along the way. In this course, we're going to start at the beginning and layer everything else on top of that. We'll start with the fundamentals. We'll talk about how to design, how to get the flow and the maximum length of a line, all these factors that you need to know to lay out drip successfully. And we'll go through all of the parts. I'll teach you about vacuum relief valves, drain valves, filters, pressure regulators, bubblers, drippers, micro sprays, all these things that go into making a successful drip irrigation system. When you get done with this course, you're going to be able to go out there in the field and confidently design and install drip irrigation systems for yourself or for your clients. So enroll now, or if you're still unsure, please go take our free course on Introduction to Irrigation and Lawn Sprinkler Systems.